I'm just aiding with any of the PTs that are here. The point is to get some hours so that when I apply to the PT program here, that I have, one, I understand what they do, how they do it, but I also have exposure to here, this clinic specifically, so that I know the different dynamics that they have. The reason I picked nutritional medical science is because I knew I was gonna go to grad school, but when you apply to grad school, a lot of people just wanna get like biology or chemistry as their major, but I thought, why not try to do something else that interests me while also getting all of the sciences that I needed to apply. I've always been very fascinated with us, like our health, how we function. So we have our physical health, we have how our bodies work and what we can do and like our abilities with our limbs and things like that, but then there's also the fuel behind that. So what we're putting into our body allows us to move a certain way or to progress a certain way, and I feel like there's just a lot to a person, so it's good to know more than one thing to advance their health so that they're better overall.